doing a little bit of work on my imax b6 big charger, the cheap one. What happened is the power jack melted, and I was only pulling 2 amps constantly, so that's not good. You can see the top's melted pretty good. There's already pads on the board that you can add a wire, which I'm adding here, coming out. But the thing is, when you move the jack, the side pin and the front pin have to be bridged, or else it'll give you a volt error. So you should hang up a better power supply. Should give us a little errors. So if anybody was looking to replace that jack, if they did what I did and melted it, which I didn't do much to it, so just melted. And that's with the original plug that came with it. Anyway, the pads are there if you want to add your positive and negative, and you can put a heftier jack on it.